Yo, what's up? I'm back. I know it's been a while, just some months, but you know, I had to work, make money, had to focus on that in real life stuff. Y'all already know how life gets. Anyways, I'm back. We back at it again. Y'all know who it is. It's your boy, Hikaru. Starting off, coming back with Easy Meal, riding with the moonlight. Let's do it. Let's see what Easy Meal brought to the table. Let's get active. Bro, it's been such a long ass time since I heard his voice. Oh my God. Easy Meal, Riding with the Moonlight, coming in with this R&B feel to it, his singing, showing off his powerful vocals. I like the Dracula theme he has to it. I like it. Let's see. Let's continue. Let's see what this brings. Let's go. Be ready with the moonlight, even when you're gone. Ain't waiting for no first light, cause I know. Riding with the moonlight, even when you gone, there's no waiting for the first light, cause you know I burn. Okay, so the moonlight is it's basically his day, Dracula, vampire, moonlight, daytime. However, in this sense, I can see what he's saying. And when his lover's gone, you know it's darkness, but he's gonna be riding underneath the moonlight, which is his day. So it's a battle between, you know, the bro. Let's go. Yo, he's stuck, you know, he's stuck, he can't get out, you know, everywhere he go, it's like he's trapped, he's in a maze, it's timeless, that's deep. I run in a maze, my soul's in a blaze, step on my face, my immortality is set for my demise and my rage, judging my cage. Guess I'm a creature lost in darkness, always hunting for my prey. But missed that. I missed that. Guess I'm a creature lost in darkness, always hunting for my prey. But until then, I'll be riding with the moonlight, even when you're gone. Ain't waiting for no first light, cause I know, but riding with the moonlight, even when you're gone. Ain't waiting for no first light, cause I know. Hey yo, Easy Meal, dance move, bro. Hey, let's get it. Yo, so man, this song is tough. It's not just a song. He's trapped in darkness or trying to find a light. Wherever he go, he's running in a maze. There's no escape. You know, when he thinks he's about to get out, there's a wall. He goes another direction. Wall. You know, it's a maze. It's endless. It's timeless. You know, the moonlight is his light. You know, it's a struggle between him. It's a struggle within himself, you know. You know, the album is called Duality. I believe, you know, him and Slashy. I can't react to the first song because I accidentally listened to it. So I can't react to it. But however, so it's like it's a battle between, you know, him and Slashy. well, not a battle, but like he's expressing himself and his world duality, you know, between his personalities. So yeah, that's. But I'm willing to deal with it all, cause I'm running a maze. My soul's in a blaze, step on my face. My immortality is set for my demise and my rage. Judge in my cage. Guess I'm a creature lost in darkness, always hunting for my prey. Until the end. This was an amazing song. I freaking love Easy Mill, yo. I'm glad to be back. This was amazing. I just thought about something too. What if he's not talking about a lover? What if he's talking about Slashy? You know, I don't know. Damn. I should never thought about that. But yeah, I mean, the visuals is there, you know, the lyrics. Easy Mill dance move, the message, man. It's a lot going on. And I feel like to discover what's going on, we'll just have to react to the whole album. Let's go. I love y'all. Y'all stay safe out there. You know, like and subscribe. Join the Academy, y'all. I love y'all. Peace out.